Guilt. It's a weird thing.
Guilt. Shame. Regret. Whatever you want to call it. It can motivate us to be our best selves. But crippling guilt, that can tear us apart. But what if you were able to control that guilt? Limit it. Have all the upsides of the motivation without the dangers of it spiraling out of control. My name is Silas Briarwood. And with the help of Briarwood's amazing scientific division, we have created Tame the Shame, a neurological implant.
Okay, not bad. I think I'm ready.
Mr. Briarwood, there's someone up here saying they're an old friend.
Who is it?
I don't know, but they're being pretty aggressive.
All right, I'll be right there.
There you are.
How wonderful to see you, Selena.
Cut the crap, Silas. You know I am here.
Enlighten me.
Brian, you are to make event tomorrow. You're going to announce the guilt inhibitor chip, aren't you? My guilt inhibitor chip.
Hundreds of people worked on that chip. It's not yours anymore. In fact, it never was.
You know, that is a lie. I came to you with this idea 4 years ago, and...
And you couldn't make it work. So I found a team who could.
But that doesn't mean you get to fire me and erase any memory of my work on this project.
Actually, it does. It was in your contract, and you really should have read it. But that doesn't matter now. The project is launching tomorrow, and any attempt to sabotage it will fail.
Well then, I'll see you
in court. Yeah, I've heard that before. It's not my first rodeo, Selena. Good luck with that.
You think just because you're a millionaire, you get to do anything you want without any consequences?
Selena, I'm a billionaire. A million seconds is 11 days. A billion seconds is 31 years. There's a big difference.
This is the way you want it.
Fine. I'm a bit scared of the dark, but I need to see you come to bed. And I don't trust the stars. Laughing on the inside, there's ice in my blood. It isn't difficult to imagine you in another's arms.
Cause I think I'm in love
with the rush, the chase, the drunken anger on your face.
Cause I think I'm in love.
Cause I keep you guessing every chance I get, hanging by a thread.
I don't need you anymore. You're beneath me and I sin, but you're no saint. So fire away. If you tried, I'd run this game. So fire away, fire away. Under the gun. Whoa, 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 whoa. Under the gun. Whoa, 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 whoa.
You really shouldn't do that. Oh, it's not good for your health. Cause of all the men I've slain before, no, I don't trust myself. And you're gonna get burned if you don't learn. No, I just turn it into a smash it. Wanna forfeit? How soon you forget you started it?
I don't need you anymore. You're beneath me and I sin, but you're no sin. So fire away, fire away. Cause I just keep you for the war. Couldn't beat me if you tried.
Bite.
That's too bad. Plenty bad, yes.
We can't. He didn't take his Porsche. I'm assuming something is up. Maybe he's going to some sort of safe house.
Crap. You think he's on to us?
Maybe. But we planned for this. We don't have that much time. Grab the essentials and let's go.
Stop. What are you doing, Eddie?
What?
We're supposed to kidnap him for ransom, not massacre his whole family. But I told you just the essentials. It's okay, you have to stay here. We'll be back soon, okay?
It's damage control. I mean, just over a week after the rumors of FBI investigations come out, he announces a new technological innovation. It smells like cowardice to me.
Be here any minute. We have to abort the mission.
Hey, you can't leave now. This is our only chance. Eddie, please.
Fine, but I want a bigger share.
Fine, but we'll have to find a new way in.
The garage. I think we can get in through there.
Maybe. But how are we going to get down?
With this.
No.
Yes, 911? This is Silas Briarwood. I think some punks are trying to break into my house. My security systems have already gone off, so you better send somebody soon or they're going to get away.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I'll be on my way.
Ah!
I wouldn't be too sure about that one, Ty. Come on.
Stop it, Jesse. You're not real. Get out of my head.
You know, you really should focus less on getting me out of your head and focus a lot more on getting Selena off your property.
That was Selena trying to break in? I have to call off the cops. Tell them it was a mistake.
Ooh. You're too late. The detective is already on his way.
But I need to deal with it myself. I need to deal with her.
I don't know what you want me to say. You're already too late. In fact... we have a visitor.
Detective Dubois, how nice to see you.
Nice to see you too. I thought there was a robbery here.
It was a false alarm.
So why were the shutters all down then?
Like I said, it was a false alarm. Maybe some dog or something tripped the alarm.
So, but why didn't you open them yet?
Is this an interrogation, Dubois?
I apologize for trying to get to know the truth. So have a good night, Mr. Briarwood.
On your case, ex-employee out for revenge.
And you're just making it worse.
And me. But you got yourself into this mess. I mean, you remember what led you here, right?
Of course I remember that day. My father was supposed to come home from a business trip.
Bright. They called him Bright. The people came. Told them they could be brighter. Spark, his teacher lit a spark. The world was big, the world was dark, but he could light it. Keep his people safe. They taught him good. They taught him right. What's right? Lies. They'd fed him lies. He felt betrayed. So he cut ties. They were his family. He burned them all the same. Then he broke and lost his mind, his friends, his name. 11 years as a pit of ash, waiting to blow.
Alright, so, dead dad. That sucks, obviously. But you, being a smart kid, decided to channel your guilt and pursue your dreams. What did he used to call it?
Silasville.
Silasville. What was the goal again? To create a perfect world?
A utopia. I was. I am building a utopia. I feed hundreds of thousands of people with my IntelliCrops. I help people. I've done more to reduce global warming than any other person on this planet. And I'll continue to do so until we live in a perfect society.
That you rule over.
I'll make this right.
What happened here, girl? Did you see anything happening here?
Reason, did you? Hey, what the hell is he doing?
I don't know, but this is our chance. Do you have a way to get us up there?
Hey, who do you think I am?
Enterprise, you own four mansions, yet you still decide to take your Toyota Yaris to this tiny family home. Why is that, Silas?
Stop it. Just stop it, Jesse. Get out of my head. You're either in my head or you're haunting me. You know damn well what happened here. Enough with this charade.
Yep. Your father left my father your company since you were too young. You know what? Let's take a little trip down memory lane. Hey, Silas? Are you in here? Regis, what's going on?
Nothing, man. I've just been kind of ignoring you, you know, ever since your dad.
Oh, that. Don't worry about it. Water under the bridge, no problemo. What I call you here to talk about is business, you know, with your dad controlling my family's company. I thought you could help me out.
Of course, man, but what do you need?
You could fake your dad's signature, right?
Oh, I see you, man. You want to skip school for a couple of days. No problem, I got you.
No, I want you to...
Something more mischievous, more evil? You want to forge a check, don't you? I like the way you think, man. I can get that done.
No, just sign this.
Silas? What is this?
Well, it is just a document that I wrote up that states that in the event of your father's death, all of his assets will be transferred to me.
Sorry, I can't sign this.
Just sign the goddamn paper, Jess.
Alright, jeez, calm down. Wait a minute. What am I doing? What are you even having me sign? I'm not doing that. I'm telling my dad about this.
Well, I'm afraid I can't let you do that.
What are you saying, Sad? You're really starting to freak me out. I think I'm gonna go.
Jesse.
They're coming, Silas. You know what you have to do.
Utopia awaits.
Can and will be used against you in a court of law. Would you have the right to an attorney?